Cloud computing presents new opportunities for organizations to obtain valuable insights from their data at scale. This data can be even more useful when combined with data from other parties. But with patient health information, financial transactions, business trade secrets, and other forms of sensitive data, business leaders must balance the benefits of sharing data with partners and third-party vendors against the risks of unauthorized disclosure. AWS provides a broad range of security solutions to help our customers protect data in transit and at rest. And we are constantly innovating to provide new levels of security to our customers. Cryptographic computing is an emerging technology that provides a new way to protect data in use. It can allow customers to perform analytics on their data while keeping it encrypted at all times, and is designed to help customers reduce risks associated with sharing sensitive data. Homomorphic encryption is a cryptographic computing technique that is designed to allow customers to securely analyze data by keeping the data encrypted at all times. For example, a healthcare organization could encrypt sensitive patient data and then use it in its encrypted form to train machine learning models in the cloud, such as those used in diagnosis and treatment of rare diseases. In some scenarios, customers want to collaborate securely. Secure multi-party computation allows two or more organizations to do joint computation on their combined data while keeping that data private. For example, a group of banks could collaborate to detect money laundering by correlating transactions across their different customer bases without exposing that customer data to each other. AWS has already made several innovations in cryptographic computing, and we're creating new opportunities for data owners and data users across a wide range of industries to engage and collaborate. To find out more about how AWS is innovating with cryptographic computing, visit our website.